Time to play with some clay.
Right now, I kind of wish I'd have made the base just a little wider to accommodate the foot. I still can. I just add clay to the side of the base and it should be fine. What I'm doing is I'm just roughing in the legs. Gonna put leggings on and so I'm just roughing in the shape of the foot as best I can. I measured the foot length on the maquette and scaled it up to what I'm doing here. Okay, I'm putting some Ronsonol lighter fluid on the clay just to smooth out the areas that need to be smoothed. For those of you who have never seen me do this, this is what I do to smooth out the plastiline clay, the Ronsonol lighter fluid has some kind of effect on the clay itself, the plastiline clay, and it kind of lightly melts the surface so that I can smooth it out. It also shows me my imperfections that I can come back later and take care of. So that'll be it for today. I'll come back tomorrow and hopefully finish up this figure and I can start the other figure. Good night, everybody. See you next time.
A like and a subscribe and ring the little bell. Also, don't forget I have instructional videos available now online. The link below this video shows you a link to a review of all 9 videos. Later, everybody. Good night.